to you from our GIS studios. I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Mayor of Castries, His Worship Peter Cindy Francis, last week hosted a trade mission from the Trinidad and Tobago Manufacturers Association, TTMA. The meeting focused on expanding trade relations between Trinidad and Tobago and St. Lucia. It follows Mayor Francis's visit to Trinidad and Tobago in May 2019, where he met with leading business people, members of the TTMA, and local mayors in an effort to improve trade, business, and cultural ties between the Twin Island Republic and St. Lucia. Mayor Francis believes the more Castries engages with the world, the stronger the local economy will be. With the target of 45% reduction in serious crime by 2022, Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastney says government is inching closer to making that goal a reality. For the Honorable Alan Chastney, tackling crime needs a holistic approach, including beefing up surveillance, increasing police presence in the communities, and dealing with the problems plaguing the judicial system head on. During a recent pre-cabinet press briefing, the Prime Minister revealed that some $11 million will be spent to fully install CCTV cameras in Castries. An increase in crime prevention and detection is expected as the government seeks to have a stronger police presence in hotspot areas. Honorable Chastney says that the initiative is already paying dividends. The judicial system, however, needs a multi-tiered approach, which the Prime Minister says would require more time. Citizen safety has been earmarked as a key area needing urgent attention in the medium-term development plan for St. Lucia. Much-needed relief is on the way to residents of Castries Southeast as local contractors bid to implement drainage and slope stabilization works. The works are part of the DVRP's effort to prepare St. Lucia for more frequent, heavy rainfall events and stronger hurricanes as anticipated with climate change. The EC $4.3 million project is expected to last for 12 months and will generate employment for scores of residents in the targeted communities of Country Village, Otse, Bade Chaussee, Belle, Bexo, Mark, Tetmark, Forestier, Diabar, Sarat, Labey, Crownlands, and Mont Rouge. The deadline for tendering was June 14, 2019, with signed contracts expected over the period July to August 2019 and commencement of works thereafter. The remaining 31 packages for Masha, Denry South and Mikud South will be tendered this summer. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.